So, me got dropping me standard, right? I got dropping me standard to give bitches compliment that don't worth it or don't deserve it. You see me? I got dropping me standards to give bitches compliment that don't worth it nor deserve it. You see me? Some of them don't deserve compliments, some of them don't deserve nothing. You understand me? You know what? It's because of them carrying a nice old make I like them. Where the 5 pint came from? From the starfish. When you stretch out the starfish and you trace it, you get the 5 pint of the Islamic star. You see me? When you hold up a starfish and you trace it, you get the 5 pint of a Islam star. You see me? Of the crescent moon and star. You see me? The crescent moon and star, the star is the 5 pint starfish, and the moon symbolize cancer. You see me? The moon symbolize cancer. But as a Pisces, me chai mother had the starfish on her head. You see me? This is also what I would say, in my terms, the star of Gemini. And by she's a Gemini, she son associate the Gemini star. You see me? Which making it the 2 star, the star of Gemini. You see me? Mother and son. You see me? But literally, it's a starfish and a cancer. You see me? So me chai mother is a starfish and my son is a fucking cancer. Although me chai mother is a Gemini. You see me? So I is God dropping me standard. You see me? Bringing myself low down to these people for cause these people, you understand me? And I don't wonder. You see me? This world got some sexy ass woman. You see me? But when you go next to them, they're smelling ass out of the way, them carrying themselves like this. You know, I just got coming out in me world and say, baby, what you thinking for? What you mumbling for, man? I ain't still telling you you're a princess. Although you're mumbling, although you're cussing me, I ain't still telling you that you're a princess. I ain't still telling you you're worth it. Although you get on a party that, you know, that can't excite me, that girl, you know, a thing and these things. You understand me? Am I still calling you a princess? Am I still calling you a goddess? Because man will still buy it for you. Because no matter what condition you have, we're going to turn you into a princess and a goddess. Am I still calling you that? Yeah, they still call them though. I got to bring me standard down to them. You see me? I got to walk in this road bringing me standard down to them. Because fools, I see 5 pint of a starfish and I call him my hexagram. You see me? Fools, I see starfish, and an all about one hexagram. Oh, it came from one hexagram. You want cross hour? Pick up one starfish and think it get a pint. Come so, you understand me? Pint out, then it come down. And then it think back and then it gone up back again with a starfish. This is how a starfish stay. A 5 pint came from a starfish. You see me? A 6 pint me know was a fucking 6 pint. A 6 pint is 2 triangles up and down. But the hexagram with it is that it works witchcraft. You see me? I got bringing me standard down to curse these people. You see me? People want you to bring you standard down to worship these hideous beings. You see me? To worship human. To bring you standard down is to worship a fucking man that no deserve on worship. That no worthy of on worship. That not even in one zodiac worthy to be worshipped. You see me? To be in one zodiac that not even worthy to worship. The zodiac them that is worthy to worship is Pisces, Scorpion, and Cancer. Because you know that they are fishes that carry powers. A scorpion is not a fish, but it could store oxygen in its bones for 4 to 5 minutes so that it could breathe underwater. You see me? This one is called dropping standards. You see me?